When you go to a museum and they say don't touch anything, they mean it. Exhibit A, look at this couple visiting a clock museum in Pennsylvania. The man simply cannot resist putting his mitts on one of the priceless timepieces, and then it drops off the wall, crashing onto the floor and breaking apart. They briefly try to put it back together, but eventually they just give up and walk away. Guys, next time I play Jenga, I know who I am not picking for my team.
Oh my gosh.
Well, he did try to slip out of there, didn't he?
I think he went and told the officials at the museum, and then they posted it as a warning to the rest of us.
Don't touch.
Don't touch.
Don't touch.
Don't touch.
Smile. You're on candid camera. Mm-hmm.